normal behavior.
Well, this is something.
Say,
my last games with a media tycoon. Places like that, you can really sense the danger. This town, it's like a freaking white telephone itself.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic. Can you believe I have a little shot?
How security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance. Wait, really?
Oh, you schmuck. I don't know. He's getting close to the break room.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure. That is Silvio Caruso. Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Yeah, command center, you read me? Yeah, copy that. I'm up to my ankles in this goddamn mess. Roger that.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
sole che ieri mi scaldava. Dove senza il sole c'è un vuoto e freddo in me. Sono triste, sono stanco, sono un nulla senza te. Le nere coprono il cielo, tutto è buio e vuoto. Dov'è il sole? Dov'è la luce? Dov'è il tempo passato? Mio sole dell'estate, tu sei mio sole tramontato.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. We... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability, a threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous. Thought you deserved to know. So, now you know. Now, my bosses, they say you are a distraction. And they want me to break it off. So... Oh, I don't feel so... Roberto! Where did you get that bottle? No. I feel awful. Really awful.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
What?
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
driver.
Hank!